I got your number. living on them.
Well, well. If it ain't my favorite group of hitchhikers.
Oh, fancy meeting you here.
Thanks again for the ride to Calm.
Don't mention it. It's the least I could do for two such lovely young ladies. But I do believe I neglected to introduce myself. The name's Bill, and you can count on me for a lift anytime. Anywho, what can I do you for? You in the market for some fine-feathered friends, by any chance?
Are we ever? Need them to get through the swamplands.
Then you have come to the right place. Back in the day, we had Republic ferries to get us from A to B, but now they're nothing but driftwood, sadly. We got the next best thing, though, chocobos. To them, a bottomless bog's no worse than a kiddie pool. Now, ladies, you're probably wondering, what gives these birds the power to glide across swamps with ease? Would you believe that their fluffy feathers give them the buoyancy to float, while their limber legs can outrun a motorboat? Not even the dreaded Midgard Swarmer, one of the fastest fiends around, can keep up with them.
Wow.
But you don't need convincing, you just need pointing. To a hard-working chocobo, nature's two-legged limousine.
So, can we rent some?
Sure can. My grandson Billy's in the stable over yonder. He'll help you out.
Saw the sign. Need some chocobos to cross the swamp.
I'm sorry, Pops, but you're out of luck.
Pops?
Got no more birds. Last one went this morning.
Could have fooled me, kid.
These are spoken for. That or they're not fit for riding. But I can see you're in a bind, so I'll bump you up the list. For a price, of course.
Which is?
10 grand each.
The thing is, we don't have that kind of money. Or any, really.
Well, there is one other option. Only cost you a grand. Is what a scoundrel might say. But I wouldn't dream of distressing y'all further. Just so happens one of our birds ran off. Need something? Start by looking for fresh tracks. Once you spot them, birds are rarely more than a stone's throw away. Birds in the wild are much more skittish than kept ones. Gonna have to be real quiet on the approach, else they'll bolt. Gear serves all sorts of purposes. Won't cost you a gill. Good luck wrangling Pico.
Sorry about my brother. He's just doing his job, I suppose, but... Say, yeah, the undersit then. Do you happen to know Chocobo Sam? Not very well, but... Where is he?
Probably the Sector 6 slums. He's a big deal in Walt.
Why do you ask? I was thinking about it's his fault Mom and Dad are gone, so...
Chloe, that's none of these...
But they could help!
Don't tell anyone what she told you. Sam's one of the biggest names in the business. If he gets wind of that story, our ranch is done for.
Don't worry, your secret's safe with us. Oh, take these greens. You can give them to... They were always his favorite treat, you see. Right. Should probably sell you stuff, huh? Billy will throw a fit if I don't... Also, if you have any golden plumes, I'll be sure to hand them over. You do. I hope Pico doesn't give you all too much trouble.
All right, Pico. Where'd you run off to?
You mean Pico? Let's try looking for some tracks.
I hear you have to wrangle yourselves a wild chocobo. Best of luck to y'all.
Bingo.
Yeah! Come on, y'all! Let's go bag us a chocobo!
Keep it down. When you're on the hunt, you don't want to startle your prey.
Prey? You know we're not here to kill him, right?
Yeah. Good bird.
Aw, isn't he just the cutest? Kind of similar.
Totally.
What does he want now?
Do you think maybe he's still hungry?
Sorry, that's all the food we had.
But you know where there's more? Bill's place.
Back to the ranch it is then.
Come on! A little taste of home, now does it?
Not so much as a feather out of place. Got one healthy bird here.
Enough to ride?
Sure, though I wouldn't try till he's done eating. Once he's had his fill, though, I'm sure he'll come around to the idea, if we ask him nice. Ain't that right? I'll need to prep his gear and all that, so why don't you wait outside?
Hey, Cloud!
Hey there.
What a pleasant surprise. You do remember me, don't you? I knew you would. It was an absolute pleasure working with you in Midgar. Thank you again. Your invaluable intel allowed me to create so much materia. Detecting internal monologue. The hell's this weirdo doing here? I was created by Professor Hojo, you know. Though your thoughts could be read by any cyborg. But, to answer your question, I took a page out of your book and skipped town. Now, the whole world's my laboratory. Speaking of which, I have a favor to ask, if it's not too much trouble.
You need more battle intel.
That's the Cloud I know. Always eager to get on with it. But yes, though, I'd like you to activate some Remna Wave towers first. They were originally constructed by the Republic of Junon, but were claimed by Shinra after the war. Since which time they've sat idle and untouched, just waiting for someone to put them to good use. The more towers you activate around the world, the more my processing power will grow. As will the area I can survey. I might even be able to construct a communications network independent of Shinra. How does that sound? You'd not only be helping me, but yourselves as well.
If we find any, we'll turn them on.
Wonderful. I thought you might say something like that. Let's get started then. See that tower? That's your first target. And this will activate it. As the tower is close by, allow me to accompany you. Here we are. Activation confirmed. Initiating a preliminary scan of the grasslands. I'll ascertain the locations of fiends and natural resources. After careful consideration, I have devised a new name for this type of research. I call it... I hope you'll assist me in gathering relevant data. In return, I will use the information you provide to summarize. But before that, is there anything you would... These communications towers were built. They scanned for all manner, which in turn reveal such as long-forgotten ruins. Should you happen to stumble across a tower, I must urge you to proceed. Do you happen to have any questions? With a special pair of goggles, you can do battle. That's the combat simulator. Or my combat simulator. And fret not. I'll keep it up to date. I will also endeavor to implement all of the summons. In fact, I have finished implementing. Engage him at your leisure. Do you happen to have any Which particular task would you like to learn about? In certain remote areas, fragments of planetary wisdom have code. Though the knowledge contained one subject is a particular. If you would analyze the crystals in my stack, I can use it to enhance. If you still have questions. Yes. I detected some strange... My current theory is that they emanate from the... But until we investigate, and since we have yet to identify them... At any rate, if you still have questions about... Do you happen to have any... In that case, with your activation of this... Though hardly... Which of these would you like? I wish you all the best in the long journey that lies ahead of you. And remember, you're not in this alone. Should you require assistance, just ask. Cloud! I have recreated... I encourage you to pit your skills against this summoned entity so that I might complete its materia.